Hello, my friends. Hall 2, Road Division. Here I play with The Rock and the Big Dog for the second shot. It's good to have a Kingmaker ball in this hall. I use a katana, but anyway, let's watch it. Plus 10% at max the first shot with 3.5 bars of top spin and 1.5 bar of right spin. Here I put a little more because I had the katana ball. With the kingmaker ball you are a little more in front, so 3.5 is enough. Here I put the, after a little bit I will put 3.8, what is the top, no, almost 4, 3.9, but it was a little bit short. That's why I need a kingmaker ball with the rock. If you use another driver, to go a little further up, no problem. If you have a rock 8 or 9, 3.5 top. So second shot, here adjusted minus 10%, but you don't put any elevation because I was close to click the rough with the big dog. No elevation so ever in the second shot. Max top spin. We have to go as further up as possible. Max top spin, and have put some left spin here. 1.1 left spin. Needs, I was so close to click the rough here because I make minus 10%, so no elevation here at max, and adjust with a little bit, with a lot of 1159, and now I noticed that. Pull just straight. For the third shot, you have to choose your short iron has the better ball guide. Here I had my Falcon 4 with a better ball guide, 3.9, because my Hornet and the Thorn 7 I have had 3.7, so I choose the Falcon. Thing is, I didn't put any elevation in my shot and need plus 5%, in my opinion, because I miss on the left. So with two top and two right, we try to find the funnel. I have a kind of funnel. Here I put 80% of a club with no elevation, but I miss on the left side of the hole, so needed, it was under adjusted a little bit. A plus 5% is suggested. Hit perfect, but the outcome was what, not this I was expected. You see, we miss from the left side of the hole. So I hope you have better luck than me. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament. And if you like the video, press the like button.